Welcome to Technique Friday with Els. Today I'll be showing you how to decorate votive holders using the Valentine Edges die set. This is one of those projects that I started and I thought, wow, how fun is this and how easy. Fun to do with kids for birthday parties, with Christmas. You know, people can make their own votive holders, your visitors, and so easy to do. So these are the edges. So these are the Valentine edges. So you have two hearts and the one with the dots here. And you can use them all because here I used the one with the dots. Here I used one with the hearts and I added some glitter dots. And then here I have the other one with the hearts and just left the glitter dots. Only just one line and it just gives it something, you know, looks really nice. So what you do is, and I pre-cut some here, so you have three different designs. And what I did at home is, so I just cut strips. So this is the Tim Holtz cardstock from Ideology. It's a matte gold cardstock. So just took one of the sheets, put the double-sided adhesive on the back and cut the different edges. So it's fast and easy. So this is the edge, you see. So here I can lift this. And then you can just trim it off here. And I will show you the three different ones, how they look. And will be equally nice in silver or other colors of cardstock. But this one, the gold one, actually bends really nice as well around the photo folders. You see, this is the one with the dots. See, that's that one. And actually this little part I used at the bottom of this one, you see. That's here, I trimmed that and used it here. And this is the other one with the hearts. I need to poke out those little pieces that these are going. Of course, I just take my little tweezer and take those out. Especially when I have adhesive on the back, I like to take out the pieces instead of poking through a lot of time, depending on the design. And here we go, and just cut that one here. And that one here, and this one might actually be stuck to the, oh no, I think I can get it out. Here we go. Just poke it, but let me, I can also lift it up and put it on the craft sheets. It's easier to see. See? So that's that one. See, so you have three beautiful designs, so you can use them for any occasion. And then here I have the fallout pieces for, like, with the dots, you see? These are the leftovers, which are really cute little dots with an extra dot in there. And then here you have the little hearts, and you can use those to decorate other things. You can use it on cards. It has adhesive on the back as well, so very easy to use. Okay, so which one shall I, let's take this one because I already took the adhesive off. So it cannot be any easier. So you take your photo folder, I need to do it this way, I'm left-handed, so you might do it the other way around if you're right-handed. So just line it up and you go around. And it just sticks on there. And if you think you want to change it, you can decorate it with another design. There we go. Oh, and just look at this. You see, this is a perfect fit. What I'll probably do, I think I did it with the other one, I'm going to lift this little heart up. Because depending on the holder, of course, depending on the size of the photo holder, you might need to add a little piece. You see, that's how easy it is. And now you have that cute little photo folder. So now I'm going to decorate this one. So I know for this one I need a little extra piece because I did this one at home already. And I know a shorter piece. And also when you do the photo folders, it's nice when you have them when they're going straight up. Like this one, it would be harder to decorate it at the top here. Because you see that has that edge to it that will not, it will be hard to fold it around. So at the bottom it's straight. So that's easy. And this one is basically almost completely straight, but I know it's a little bit narrower here, but that worked pretty nice. Okay, let's take the candle out. And actually in this one, and of course when you work with kids, you can put like a battery operated one in there, but because the paper is on the outside, it doesn't hurt it at all. So you can actually use a real candle in there as well. So this one, you just start lining it up and you just go around. You just try to line it up as nicely as possible. You see, and now I notice I am a bit short here. So in this case, I'm taking, oh, I have a small piece here left from the ones I did already. Oh, the other way around, of course. Okay, so now I only need to cut off three, take off a little piece in the center. And here I'm going to overlap a little bit. And then here I'm just going to see how it, oh, that actually turns out nice. You see, almost. So what I'm going to do here, I'm going to trim this little part off. And then that is how it connects here, you see. So then you have your photo folder. And then what I did for the bottom part for this one, or your decoration, I have to say, I took this little, so this is the extra one. I have some gold on my finger. And what I did, I just took my scissor. And somehow this turned out to be a perfect fit. And I just cut it on the line where I see the die ends. And this is a more fragile part. So when I kind of glue this on there or adhere it on there, I want to do it correct in one time that I don't need to lift it up anymore, because you see this is a more thinner part. This way. And you do the same. You kind of start at the bottom, like somewhere. Oh, you know, I actually want to see where it ends. Yeah, so kind of begin and end at the same spots. You see, you just roll it around here as well. And then press it down well. And then I just took my tweezer and I took my, in this case, I had the blue with the golds. And let's take the bigger ones in here. So just use my tweezer and go all the way around. And of course, glitter dots again. Can't say it enough. You want glitter dots in your life, because they're so easy to use. On, if you use them on cards, they're flat. They stick really well. So that's that. And then I'm also going to add some to the bottom here. And in here I put them like there, and here I might put them in between. So two different variations. So I'll take the larger ones and just put them here in the center. And of course you can put, you know, you can decorate more. You can just put them random on there. All different ways to decorate. And again, think wedding tables, Christmas decorations, Christmas tables, children's parties, all kind of occasions that you can make this. You can put like a, make a selection of different, like find some different votive holders, different colors, and then put them together on a tray on your coffee table or dining room table. And then when they all burn together, it will look beautiful. And you can find those votive holders probably at the dollar store. They, you know, they're cheap. So, and then you make it into a really nice present. That's it. Now we have two different ones here. I'll show you these again. So here I added some green glitter dots, and this is just a hard one, the other hard one. And that's the red one we did, the red photo folder. So that's it. Thank you for watching. And don't forget to subscribe and download the project sheet. And I've also suggested a couple of videos I think you enjoy. See you next time.